products, and today we are in the fourth and final video of the things that we opened, and I'm going to do a little recap at the end, but I showed like a little bit of this like about a couple minutes ago, actually. I showed like this much, and then that was it. So we're the last and my favorite, probably. We're going to open, like, we did blind bags, we did Star Wars cards, and we're going to open up some super putty. So it's neon putty. Color of egg is the color of putty. So if you want like blue, then you gotta get blue. So here's just some things that it do: bounce it, snap it, pick up a comic, stretch it. So we're just gonna go ahead and get straight into this, and then we're gonna do a little recap of what we got afterward. It's neon green. I've actually opened this stuff up before. This is really cool. Okay, that came off really good. It's like a good card. Let's see if we can get this off. Ugh. Maybe cut it off because the plastic won't come off the egg. So we're gonna try and get it off my egg. It's my egg. It's my egg. Not the plastic's egg. Alright, so. Oh gosh. Alright, I'm gonna try and get into this by cutting it up. Alright. Gosh, man. This is really hard to get into. I'm gonna try and cut this. It won't budge. We're gonna have to cut it really good if we want to go on in. Alright, so. Goodness. Oh, we got it. We got it. We're getting it. We're getting there. And it is open. So, it has, like, tape around the egg. So, ooh, that's really gross, actually. I thought this was going to be better, but it's actually really, really gross. Ew. This is not good putty. Gosh, I was really excited. But then, this is not what it looked when I opened it before. I used a different brand and a ripoff. Okay, so we got it out. It's actually, it's alright. But I want to get this stuff off the egg, so let me just cut this little tape off. There's a little tape on my egg. Let's get this tape off this egg. Okay, this is what I have to keep this in. Oh, I got it. It's not actually tape, it's just plastic. So we got it off the egg. So it's so little putty. You cannot pick up a comic with it. I mean, it would be like maybe a good slime, but not really. It's not even slime. So maybe if there was more and it kind of looked like slime, then it would be a good slime. But it comes in this neon egg. I like the color. It's kind of just yellowish. You could pull it, but there's not a lot. But let's try it and see if it's really bad. That's not bouncy. That like only bounced up to the top of my computer. That is not bouncy. But I still do really like it because I know it's like not a lot, but I still like it because you can stretch it like that and like stretch it more. It's pretty fun. It's not actually a ripoff brand. I didn't know what I said, but it's alright. I like it. And you can just read the back of this. Get this one more time. And yeah, and it's actually like really stress relieving. Ooh, it popped. Let's snap it. Oh my god, that's actually really cool. Probably like make a necklace, but it'll probably fall apart really easily because it's kind of fragile when it gets like to be all stringy and stuff. But I do like it. It's really cool. So we're just gonna play with this for a little bit and see what happens. Oh gosh, it's gonna fall already. It's still going. That's actually gets really far. It's actually really fun. I don't know why I said it was a ripoff. It's not a ripoff. It's just that it didn't come out and I got really mad. But it's actually really cool. It's not a lot, but look at that. And like it's all stringy and stuff. Just pull a little bit, tug a little bit, squeeze it, stretch it. It says it's bounce it, And it says it goes really high. I'm like, look how high that's going. See that? Stretch it. Pick up a comic. So, I don't have a comic, but we'll just use... Ooh, it just fell. We'll just use a tissue. Okay, so I have this tissue. It works. Ew. Now this tissue is all over it. Aw. I should have never done that. Ugh. Ugh, I want to get that fuzz off. You see that? This thing... Okay, so, like I said, I like it. But it's kind of just going to ruin your putty if you pick up a tissue or a comic. So, yeah, so I'm just going to leave that there. And, yeah, so it's fun, but I'm going to put it back in its egg. And we're going to do a little recap. So we did get the slime. I mean, putty. We got this really cool Transformers thing. We got a really cool box tin of Star Wars cards. And this little hanger. But my favorite is got to be the Transformers. Because it does come with the puzzle piece. And like, it comes with the puzzle piece. And on the back it says Starscream. So this guy is Starscream. Really cool figure. And really detailed figure. That's what I like about it. But, and I like that it comes with this, like, in it says its abilities right there. Go ahead and pause it and read it if you didn't get it in the palm bag opening of it. But my second favorite is gotta be Star Wars cards. Well, actually the hanger, because like it's really soft and the hanger on your backpack. It's really big for it to be a blind bag toy. And then my third is gotta be Star Wars cards, and then the last one is this. This thing is a ripoff. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Can't wait to see you next time, and later guys.